I wanted to create this guideline for myself because sometimes as a retired people pleaser, I still have boundary issues. And so I wanted to create a document with things that I wanted to live by, with things that are important to me. So I just started writing and I want to share more about it with you, especially if you have trouble with setting boundaries or with knowing who you are or what you want.